come up with different things every single time. We never know next time what we have there. So every time we enter, they unlock new things. So hopefully next time we will also have different things to explore. This time we had a great experience. Hopefully you also had the same thing. That you have organized something like this. It's the very first time that we are seeing something like this in Sopot town. And what do we call it? Like, I don't understand because I have really less knowledge about these sports activities. So please, you know, if you can explore and tell me more about it.
I'm not a physical skill activity. Jitni bhi humne ground level pe set up kari hai, kafi ek warm ke liye kafi best hai. Kuch higher rope pe jaise major activities hai, it's a flying fox.
Okay.
Backside. Kya hai ki abhi ek self defense like ki abhi piche humne last set up kara tha. अपना पठानकोट MCS स्कूल, वहाँ के अंदर कुछ फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स क्लास के बच्चे थे. वो हाई रोप एक्टिविटीज अच्छी तरीके से कर रहे थे बट ग्राउंड लेवल नहीं कर रहे थे.
सही नहीं था.
यस.
सो यू आर एक्चुअली स्टार्टिंग ऑल दिस फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड लेवल ताकि यहाँ पे बैलेंस आके तो दे कैन गो फॉर अ हायर वन.
यार अपना फियर है ग्राउंड लेवल या वो हाई रोप को हाई लेवल सारा खत्म करना.
ओके.
यस.
ओके सो यू हैविंग कॉल ऑल ओवर फ्रॉम द दिल्ली राइट. ओके थैंक यू. So you're from the same school?
Yeah.
You're from?
St. Joseph's.
Okay. So kaisa laga? Pata hai ki kya kiya? What do you call it?
Stunt carry through.
Haan, but it's called zip line. Haan. Hai na? Like zip line. Maza hai?
Haan, maza hai. Okay.
It's okay. First time hota hai. It's like a first time of opportunity mili hai and that too from the apex. So this is something to aapko zyada aage explore karenge. So abhi fine hai. Filhal ke liye chhoda to dar hai. Chala gaya, right?
Hmm.
Okay. Okay, what's your name, girl?
My name is Midhat.
Midhat, you're from the Apex School itself?
Yes.
Okay, so what have you have done just now? Pata hai isko kya kya?
No.
So kaise kar liya? Aapne to pucha bhi nahi iske bare mein.
Bahut maza aaya mujhe iska.
Maza to mujhe bhi aaya. Pata hai isko kya?
Kya?
Ab inse hi pooch lo zara, inse pooch lo, what do you call it?
No.
Come on, ask them.
Kisko bolo?
Ask.
Tire Tower.
Now you finally know Tire Tower, right? So इसको किस लिए आपने किया? Balancing के लिए किया ना?
Yes.
So मजा आया?
Yes.
यहाँ पे इतनी सारी activities और ज़्यादा हो रही है. कुछ और आपने try किया?
मैंने वो किया try और मुझे वो भी अभी करना है try.
But आप तो try सब कुछ कर रहे हैं लेकिन उसका नाम याद रखना भी तो ज़रूरी है ना? Right? So I just want that girl, this one, Dania, right? Dania? Okay, Dania, have you tried anything among them? कुछ अभी तक?
It's Mariam.
Okay, Dania, you're Mariam, right? So did you try anything from them?
Yeah, I tried this one and this one.
Okay, fine. Oh, I know this one, that one. But please, can you please tell me the name, whatever sports activities you have done so far? Don't you know the name?
No, I don't know the name.
So what would be the stories to tell?
It's Tire Tower.
Yes. The rest you don't know. I can tell you one thing, that one is known as... I forgot myself. What do we call it? That's kind of bridge?
Yeah, it's
bridge. That's called Burma Bridge, right? And this is swinging bamboo? Okay. Okay, thank you. What's your name?
My name is Naira Abdullah.
Naira Abdullah, Apex School se hi hai?
Yes.
Okay, you're from which class?
Second Lily.
Okay, इसमें से कुछ try किया आपने जितनी भी sports activities आज हो रही है क्या है try किया आपने?
तीन दो.
अच्छा नाम पता है जो भी आपने?
मैम नहीं पता.
तो क्या फिर क्या मजा है? आपने तो बता ही नहीं आपने क्या क्या चीजें try की.
बहुत चीजें.
अभी आप मुझे तीन के नाम जो मैं बोलूँ आप बताते जाओ ठीक है. One is Burma Bridge.
Yes ma'am.
Say it.
One is Burma Bridge.
Okay, another one is zip line.
Another one is zipline.
And the last one is swinging ladder.
The last one is swinging ladder.
You got it?
Yes.
Okay. Now it's the time for these big kids. Actually, the parents, they've also got an opportunity to go back to their childhood and sari cheeze explore karne ka aur fun karne ka bahut maza mil raha hai. This is something very exciting. Main to bahut excited hu. And hopefully, jo bhi viewers dekhne wale hai, they're also very excited to see this because this is something really, very interesting. Again, a same man that we have met last time in one of the events. So it's like I'm very fortunate, and like coincidentally we have the same one. So let us again ask him something. आप इसपे कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे जो एक एक और activity, एक और चीज नई you know explore करने का मौका दे रहा है आपको Apex. तो कैसा लग रहा है? How do you feel?
Thank you very much. Before 3 months I met you at Prentice School. Regarding the sports activities, because I myself a sports man. Okay. I have taken part in this second. My university and my state and cricket. I am also a skiing player. Regarding this, I contacted your principal. He gave me advice that we are going to conduct a sports festival this year.
Right.
Regarding this, I am giving some tips to you.
Okay. Game, we need to see the tips. You know, we need that tips actually.
Games and the sports are an integral part of the student's life.
Excuse me, what do we call it?
name is Jorving Ball.
Sorry?
Jorving Ball.
Jorving Ball.
We call it with Z or J?
J.
Okay, Jorving Ball. Okay. So why don't you roll it? I don't understand. Is it like a, we have to be, you know, it should be on a fixed place or do you roll it?
We push it.
So, I didn't see that. We have to push it. What
happened?
Okay, so how do you feel?
बहुत अच्छा
मजा फर्स्ट टाइम है ना एपिक से ये सारी चीजें फर्स्ट टाइम लाते हैं नहीं तो कुछ कहना चाहेंगे अबाउट एपिक पब्लिक स्कूल सी इट हैज इट हैज ऑर्गेनाइज्ड सच अ ब्यूटीफुल एंड सच एन एडवेंचरस स्पोर्ट दिस डे
मतलब बहुत ज्यादा अच्छा इन्होंने किया और ये हमारे लिए बहुत ही अच्छा है हमारा
आपको भी बचपन आ गया बच्चों के लिए तो मुझे लगता है कम है पेरेंट्स अब ज्यादा एक्साइटेड हो गए
जी हां बहुत मजा आया बहुत एंजॉय किया मेरा यहां बेटा पढ़ता है अहमद उसका मतलब 2 साल हो गए ये स्कूल भी अच्छा है मतलब सब टीचर्स भी अच्छे हैं मेरे बच्चे को 99% आते हैं
मुझे लगता है ज्यादा अभी ये चीज निकाल देनी चाहिए दिमाग से कि खाली पढ़ाई में नंबर वन हो स्पोर्ट्स में भी नंबर वन बोल रही
भी स्पोर्ट्स भी अरबिक निमाज मतलब सब कुछ
सब कुछ
दिखा दे सब कुछ दिखा दे
सारी एक्टिविटीज में बच्चा इन्वॉल्व है
बहुत अच्छा स्कूल है पैकेज बहुत ज्यादा अच्छा स्कूल सब कुछ एक्टिविटीज है इधर
तो आपको तो आज बहुत मजा आया नहीं ओके थैंक यू
Journey, I should say, adventurous journey of an Apex Public School had also ended up. And hopefully you all guys are having a great and amazing time. And every single time, like I always told you, Apex Public School always come up with different things. Hopefully next time when we come, Apex School has a different story to unlock. Thank you and have a great day ahead. Great time.